At the moment, our thoughts are with our colleagues in all around the world who cannot go home.
Our teams on land and on board are doing an outstanding teamwork to find solutions for our crew members who have been at sea for months.
I would like to take this opportunity and appeal to all the states to fulfill their obligations under the international conventions.
But their travels, their transits need to be facilitated.
And we ask the port authorities to assist them for their repatriation as soon as possible.